I don't know why the creatures chose this place for the slates. Tagira. Cold, barren, desolate, it has been described. However, also purposeful. No doubt Yisha sees only evil here. This was a prison age for those who committed monstrous crimes. They were sent to this place to live out their lives. Justice, not evil. Much to learn. First, the stone slate. Pick it up from the pedestal and take it with you. But know this about the slates. They too are abominations made by the Bahru creatures, abuse of the art of writing. Still, they carry great power. You will find that you can write on the slates anything you wish. There are some elementary symbols the creatures understand. At least in this way you can use the Bahru hindrance for your good. They will take it if you drop it. They will obey it if you order them. They will return it in time. As you learn, you will have more control. Use the slate to free yourself. The burden you carry is heavy, but for that, you will be thankful.
Yeah.
Do you not marvel at what the prisoners were able to do here with so little? Structures, food, life. As Duchny built, so they did here. Nothing. None of it matters now. The future is all we have. Justice is at hand. We will build again. I was not so sure of you, and yet you have done well. But do not be proud. You think you understand what you see? You may be wrong. For example, this appears to be ice, but there is more. Like the prisoners, there is life here that seeks heat, unseen life, in the water. There is no longer heat in this place, but you can make them bring it. These are their tombs. And as they died here, so did all of Dukhni. Guilty here, but my Dukhni was innocent. May we rebuild structures, not leave tombs. Make them bring you to the keep, for it will run from you.